And welcome back to Inland Empire Alive. I know sports fans in San Bernardino and San Bernardino County are real excited about the Ken Hubs Awards. We just had the big ceremony at Colton High School not too long ago. Jalen Phillips and Claire Graves, the big winners. We got Josh Doty, the director of the Ken Hubs Foundation, which puts on the big awards night at Colton High School. And Josh, you have a big golf tournament coming up that you want everyone to know about so you can help support the Ken Hubs Foundation.
We do, exactly. Thank you so much for having me, first of all. We are so excited about this. July 28th, we will be playing a huge tournament at Shannon Hills Golf Course. And this is used to promote a nonprofit organization. These kids and these student athletes, every year, we have 50 student athletes currently, 25 girls, 25 boys, and we use this money to promote those kids and to help them kind of move further in their college careers or whatever they choose to do. This particular golf tournament is, as I said, July 28th. We have a 6:30 start time. We have individual foursomes. Foursomes can be purchased. Jake's Bistro in Yucaipa, California is a huge sponsor, and that's where all of the any sort of questions that you may have will go towards to Jake's Bistro in Yucaipa, California. Any more information on this, and I'll promote this more, but more information, you can get this at 909-437-8623. You have different ways of getting involved in this. First of all, you can just be a single golfer, $95 entry fee, or you can promote it through certain foursomes. So if you got a foursome, you could be at $380 per foursome.
So and, like if you're, you know, your business partners or whatever are at work and get a group of guys and ladies together and go out and have a good day.
Absolutely. Thanks for having the ladies in there.
Because I was like, I don't know, Monica might golf. Monica might need a team out here.
I shouldn't be allowed to golf, but I like to golf.
And so it'll be that kind of day. It's going to be exciting, a lot of fun, and the cause is amazing. I mean, that's really ultimately why we're there, is to promote these kids and just get them excited about the future of the Ken Hubs. And because that's what this is really about, is the future.
And this was the 53rd year that you guys have had the Ken Hubs Awards.
Correct.
So this goes back a long ways.
1973.
Just real quick, who was Ken Hubs, people don't know?
So perfect. So Ken Hubs is an individual that set standards that we use today for these kids coming up. He was, in 1959, he graduated from Colton High School, and then he had a wish that he wanted to someday be a Cub. He wanted to play professional baseball. Beyond his basketball success, beyond his football success, he wanted to be a professional ball player, and he ended up to be that. And he became, in 1962, he became Rookie of the Year for the Chicago Cubs. And he moved on from that, and he unfortunately, his legacy ended. He was in a plane accident, and in 1973, he had passed in a devastating accident, but left a legacy for all of the future kids that are now being touched by his life.
Yeah, he was a stud at baseball, basketball, football. I think in the video he did boxing.
Yes.
Someone asked me, like, how would you describe?
Athlete.
Yeah, and Monica, I kind of illustrate it like this. When people ask me what Ken Hubs, I'm like, it almost sounds like Paul Bunyan. You know what I mean? Like, no, seriously, like, you know, in like these tall tales, it's like, man, this guy did everything. He was the best at everything. He was almost like superhuman when people talk about Ken Hubs and how great he was. It was like a Paul Bunyan story.
Exactly.
It's amazing what he did.
And we find every year, you know, it's these kids that meet these expectations are in numbers amazing. And as I said, I mean, we have 50 total students right now, 25 girls, 25 guys.
And you have to narrow down to one overall winner.
And
right?
We do.
We had Alexander Madison from San Bernardino last year, who, you know, straight A's, bilingual in Spanish, running back at Boise State. I mean, so you don't have to have, beyond just being a great athlete, you have to have the great grades, the community service, right? I mean, these are like well-rounded individuals, the leaders of tomorrow. Is that
absolutely
safe to say?
Absolutely, very safe to say. And these kids go on to do amazing things. Ronnie Lott.
Yeah. Kenny Clark of the Green Bay Packers won this.
Absolutely. And you can go on and on and on.
Yeah.
But that's the success, and that's the level of success. Not all these kids meet that, but it gives them that that idea, that sense of worth and value. And that's all this is for, and that's all this is to promote. And we want to maintain
it gives them hope that they can achieve so many things.
Yeah.
It goes beyond your high school years. This is a lifelong opportunity to be not only an outstanding athlete and student at some point, but give back to your community just like Ken Hubbs
did.
And continues to do even not being here with us today.
Yeah, I know a lot of athletes who have won, you know, the individual award for their school, you know, and the overall winners, of course.
Yes.
They put it down like on their resume. Like, it's a big deal. Awesome. Like, Ken Hubbs Award winner. Like, it carries a lot of weight in the San Bernardino community.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And it is one thing to go on years after and be able to say that
yeah.
you've not just become the overall, but just even the individual school winner.
Yeah.
Because that's how
that's
this is chosen.
It
is.
Yeah.
It is a huge deal. So as an individual school winner, you are chosen, and then you go to the big night, which was May 15th
yeah.
of this year, and that's where you get the overall.
Yeah.
And
what an amazing alumni, right? Oh, I mean, imagine that alumni.
Oh, when you read the list of people who have won this award, you're like, wow, it's a who's who. But it's a great night. Everyone gets dressed up.
Yes.
I think you passed out some watches.
Absolutely.
The bronze statues for
yes.
the overall winners. And that's why the golf tournament is so needed. So, Josh, how can people get more information so Monica can get a group together and get out
there? And I understand
that. I am thinking of a couple of businesses that probably would benefit from
it. And that would be great. And we'll talk more because I want to talk about that. So 909-437-8623 is the number that you can reach.
Okay.
You will be calling Jake's Bistro.
Uh-huh.
But at that point, you will be able to get in contact with anyone there. And they know more about this. So funny you should mention that, because we do have different sponsorship dollars. So if you want to get involved more in depth and you want to create a sponsorship, they'll have tee signs, their t-shirts, and their different things that you can do. So $550 would get you a silver sponsorship. That would include one foursome, three tee signs with a special recognition there at the banquet afterwards, and then or a $750, which is the gold sponsor, which would include one foursome, three tee signs, and four special edition golf t-shirts. Mm-hmm. And so those two ways are how you can get involved even more mm-hmm. Than just your standard foursome, but even that would be amazing. Like I said, you still can do the individual, which is $95. So there's a lot of different ways to get yeah. involved in this program.
Well, for those of us who aren't athletic, this is a good
Well, you're looking
way
at me.
Back.
Like I,
those of us. Myself. This is a great way to be able to give back in some form.
It's amazing.
And meet some great people.
It would be an amazing way. And one more thing. I think what we're trying to do here is really promote the legacy.
Yeah.
And to make sure that, you know, there are unfortunate things happen. My uncle is the president, Keith Hubbs, who is Kenny's brother.
Mm-hmm.
He's a board of director member. But they've made sure to say, look, we're going to go away, but we want to continue the success and legacy of this award. By doing this and helping with this foundation in this way, you continue the legacy and help promote this. And so that's all we're looking for, is the future of this program.
Yeah, honor you know, Ken Hubbs, and also celebrate some great high school athletes in San Bernardino County. So very cool deal. If you can get involved with the golf tournament, that would be great, and support the Ken Hubbs Foundation. Josh, we appreciate the time.
Thank you so much for letting me be here.
Yeah, absolutely. We'll be right back here on Inland Empire Alive. Well, there's a lot of people that live in San Bernardino. We're trying to get everyone to subscribe to the YouTube channel.
Take us over that hump, people.
Yes, we've had a great show here on Inland Empire Live, but we need you to subscribe to the IE Media Group YouTube channel as well, as we do the drive for 5,000, Monica.
Yes.
We can do it.
Hit the button.